Africa unite. 'Cause we're moving right out of Babylon, and we're going to our